trying to live my life for you, Lord, 100%, 100%, 100%. You gotta dedicate your life to God, 100%. Now I leave everything behind, that's not right in my mind. Everything that could cause a bind could leave anyone blind. There are new things that everyone can find. If your name is in the Lamb's Book of Life sign, make sure that you store and implore God's name 100% more. Just pray to Him, make you rich and poor, and change your life right down to the core. And you know we've been indoors for a night, yes I'm sure. Trouble don't last always, not even for strays or for heathens who stray away. Not to pray, holy side you got to stay. See, living in sin, that's not the way, and Christ ain't turned my be today. And there's one thing I've got to say, eventually you'll see when it's too late to repent, that you should've lived for God 100%. 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%, 100%. I'm trying to live my life with you, Lord, 100%, 100%, 100%. You gotta dedicate your life to God, 100%, 100%, 100%. I'm trying to live my life with you, Lord, 100%, 100%. 100%, you gotta dedicate your life to God 100%. See, living 100%, please give me your whole life to the Lord. And the best thing about it, there's no price, but it's 100%, not 75 or 93. You gotta give up those sins, but there's a bigger picture to see. The scripture, it reads, God will give you eternal life. Now, ain't no way you could get that by partying every night. Don't get me wrong, I'm a Christian, but I still have fun. But I don't dance just for pleasure, I dance to praise God's son. I don't drink Cristal, gin or Bacardi, but I still be at the Christian clubs moving my body. So why can't you live 100% for the King? Don't you know without Christ you have absolutely nothing?